rhythmically put the chromatic note on the upbeat. All the sevens that resolve close by to the next chord changes. A balance between those two hands. So then you get a pure sound. 3 and 4 and I play the first 8 bars. Practice Peter Washington's line, then you play your own line for 3 choruses, then you go back to Peter Washington's line. This is Clovis Nicolas. Join my Patreon and let's dive together into the beautiful art of bass playing.